down here a little bit. I remember when I was a kid, and I was about, we lived in this small town, I lived in this really small town in rural Utah, and there was nothing exciting happening. It was when MTV used to sort of be relevant and play great, you know, music videos. I can still see what the room looked like and what kind of day it was outside, and I heard a New Order was on the screen. And, you know, I was just hooked, and ended up, you know, having a big influence on me later. We've been lucky and become friendly with some of these people in New Order. I would like to not take much more of your time before I bring him out. The chairman of the Beat, Bernard Sumner.